Well, Matt, we're going to interrupt you right now because we're going to cut over to ESA coverage and take a look at that. So the release of the image we were waiting for. Matt, very quickly, I know I have to let you go in just a few seconds, actually, but your reaction to that picture?
That's really, again, it's ticked the box. There's a massive sense of relief that we've got that image. It's a difficult thing to do what we're doing, but I think in particular with these Shiva images, we've seen the selfies that we've been taking. This was the lander taking photographs whilst it was still connected to the orbiter. We saw the images of Mars and also recently of the comet itself, and now we have this farewell image. It's not scientific, but it evokes so much for me that it's... One, a body that we have built. We built this spacecraft. We sent it out there, and now it's next to an alien body. It's about to land on one, and it's that connection with mankind to this comet and the connection that you were alluding to before as well. So that makes this special. But now we continue with the science. We'll be monitoring the descent of the lander, taking measurements as we go down, magnetic fields, fantastic. And we'll see what happens, and I look forward to more positive points as the day goes on.